Sorry, somewhere a young woman just hit the stage. They throw dollar bills at her. She strips for days. She's getting paid, trying out different ways. She cries herself asleep and says it's okay. And somewhere there's a pastor who prays a lot, but sometimes it feels like heaven's gates are locked. Come Sunday, he's preaching all about his love, even though he knows his daughter's strung out on drugs. And somewhere there's a young man watching his back from the bullies at the school, cause they always attack. See, he always had a hard time making some friends, and if the bullies don't stop, he's gonna take his revenge. And it's real.
It's one life to live, so live it the best you can. It's one life to live, so live it the best you can.
Hey, Victor! What about your dad?
Thank you.
ahead, but leisure, away I get my chala. Hoop, reporting live from the universe. It's the First Nations MC, you could do the search. Who been through the worst? Surviving genocide, fighting for a better life. They try to set aside the true history and keep us mystical. They say they founded this country on biblical principles. It's so cynical, but I'm an analyst. It's murderous, they refer to us as merciless. Indian savages, now that's written in the Declaration of Independence. That's no kidding, hey. Open up your heart and let love lead the way. Light your path with the words that I speak today. Let the lessons flow, arrive and bless your soul. Systematic racism alive, intentional. No better, do better, it's the motto. It's the good medicine, the hard pill to swallow. No better, do better, it's the motto. It's the good medicine, the hard pill to swallow.
His daily life was filled with ceremony, and every act had some significance. The Indian believed in the spiritual, the mysterious.